So how is it going, guys and girls? It is Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today what I've got for you is going to be a Suicide Squads with Team of the Year Dani Alves. We're going to be playing him up front in the striker position. I'm going to need a host or a guest rather. He is actually the creator of the series, so I guess he's kind of a host. But to my left, it's going to be capguntom.
How's it going, guys?
Are you well? Are you well, Tom? You doing alright?
I'm feeling a little bit run down. Lots of videos to make before we go skiing.
We are going to be skiing. As you guys see this, I will be, or Tom and myself will be skiing. I'm not going to make the same mistake that he did. Which, if you want to see,
I did it again. I realised as soon as I was like, this is what happened last time, don't do that again. And then I was doing it anyway. I don't know why I've got the session with.
So, we're going to be skiing. So, we're doing this together now. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy it. If you do enjoy it and you want some more videos like this, drop a like rating. 3,500 likes would be absolutely incredible. Don't forget, you can check out the other episode we did over on Tom's channel after you've seen this video. So, yeah, without further ado, Tom, let's go to the store and find our second player. Lego. Let's see. Come on, just give me something juicy, please. We've got a rare. No.
More than I can say for myself.
Cannot be doing with this.
I got John O'Shea. Happy days.
John O'Shea.
John O'Shea. Oh, no rare. No rares in this pack either. I've only got 100 FIFA points left. What am I supposed to do once
I'm going coins.
Of course. All right, a striker, French, and it's going to be Ben Yedder. Okay, there we go.
We can work with that.
A little bit of Ben Yedder. So we've got a partnership of Dani Alves and Ben Yedder.
That's pretty juicy, man. Got another rare. Is it going to be something that can be used? Okay. This might make it interesting. Ooh. Could make it interesting. He's not in the same league, and he's not the... It could be quite difficult. His name's Lemos. It's a pretty difficult one, but...
Oh, I know who you mean. He's a Uruguayan centre-back with a
half-bro. He is. Yeah. I think I might just have to go with him. Might just have to do it. Yeah, we're just going to do it. Lemos. Let's go. All right then, so guys, I'm spinning up the formation wheel right now. Tom is going to give me a 3-2-1 and tell me when to stop.
3-2-1, stop.
Oh, this is... I don't want to use this formation again because I used it already. It's a 4-4-2. Okay. So I think that's a lot
stop
of...
Spinning.
Yeah, I think that's a lot of 4-4-2 for one video.
Too much 4-4-2. Yeah. Okay, stop.
Oh my gosh, this is disgusting. The 4-3-2, the 4-2-3-1 second variant.
Oh, I like that formation.
Do you? I do not. It looks grim. Right, it's time to get some names written down for me, and I'm gonna have to try and... I always get horrible formations like this. Anyway, let's see what can be done.
Okay, Oakley, I've got 5 players written down. If you've got any of them in your team at the end, you're gonna get a bronze in their place instead.
Cool.
Are you ready? Are you ready for this?
I mean, I don't think anyone could be really ready for this, but let's give it a shot.
Right, remember the rules. You've got 15 seconds per position to get a player in. If you don't get a player in, you get a bronze. If you haven't got full chemistry at the end, you get a bronze. And if you have more than 3 players from the same club, that's the one I was trying to think of, you get a bronze.
So, there's a lot of rules.
Otherwise, it's too easy.
It is too easy. Well,
we don't like it.
15 seconds as well.
We like it when people mess up. So here we go. On your marks. Get set and start off with the centre attacking mid.
Centre attacking mid? This is not going to be a centre attacking mid at all.
What, are you going to play a CDM there or something?
I don't want to say because I've got a terrible feeling you've already got him.
You've got 3 seconds.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. I'm already in.
And goalkeeper.
Goalkeeper. Okay, right. So this has to be... Oh my gosh, which one is it? This one?
Left back.
Okay. I had it up, but I don't know. Let's see how we get on with that. I had the player written down. We'll have to see. I can't focus on that right now. Okay, right, need this.
What are you even saying?
I don't know,
right,
I'm just talking
right
gibberish.
Back.
I don't want to apply FIFA consumable, get off! Right back. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what I'm gonna do here. I think I'm lost. I'm gonna have to accept it. I could have gone something there.
Let's set the defensive mid. It's all gone wrong for Oakley. What's happening?
I should have gone. Who could I have gone there? I could have gone flipping. I guess
Danilo. Stop thinking about that. Get on.
Damn it.
Right. Next up, we go with your centre back.
Centre back. I'm so upset with myself.
Oh, don't be too upset. could get a lot worse. You could be a lot more upset in a second.
Bang, okay.
3 seconds, two,
that's fine.
One, and right mid.
Right mid. Who could work here? Just need to go with, I really don't know.
5 seconds.
Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna make it.
Right CDM.
No, I'm not gonna make it.
Uh-oh. Your team is looking bronzer and bronzer by the second. Okay. Got 5 seconds on this one.
Yeah, that's fine. Blowing okay. It, man.
And left mid to finish it off.
Oh, this is so annoying. Oh, what the hell? Don't do this to me. I'm not going to get this guy either. I'm not going to get him in either, I don't think. Oh, cool.
Stop.
That sucks.
Oh, dear.
That sucks. So, because I didn't want to, because one, obviously my CDM's only got one link, does that mean I have to change him as well?
Well, I'll tell you what. I'm going to come around to your room and have a look at your team, and then we'll decide what you want to do.
Okay.
I do think, unfortunately, that Danilo is not actually on full chem either. He ain't made it. He hasn't made it.
He would have done if
and
these Kadir two players.
Kadir is not on full chemistry. Oh, there's so many players that are just not there. Oh, God, I love a bit of Boldor. He's a legend in these parts. Everyone's used Boldor before.
Okay, right, so him. I'm so flippin' tilted, guys. You have no idea.
God, so tilted, he can't even talk.
You have no idea.
That guy, so this guy, that here. Guy looks sick, man. He's actually going to get some chem with them.
It's quite a lot of stuff here, who cares? Who cares at this point? What is the point? What's the point in caring anymore?
He gets a link with, you know, Raja.
Oh, this doesn't have to be this. This has to be
Serie A, La Liga.
On the Bap.
CM. Elena, another legend. There you go.
Wow.
The chat is real.
But it is so real, guys. I'm so angry.
You know what? It's not. It could all work itself out because I'm about to do mine. Mine could be even worse. I could have 8 bronze. I'm going to work quite hard to make sure that doesn't happen, though.
Right then, so that absolutely hurt. I am, as I said, incredibly tilted. Tom, spin up your wheel, my friend, and let me try my best to rectify this in any way possible.
Okay, I'm
3-2-1, stop.
5-2-2-1. Oh, I can't use that because I've got two strikers, so I have to have a two striker formation.
Okay.
I'm spinning again.
Stop.
Can't use that one either.
3-2-1, stop.
Okay, there we go. The 4-1-2-1-2 second variation.
It might be next to
impossible to do, but we'll give it a go. I'll give them the best shot. You've only got one shot.
So who's your second player?
Ben Yedder, a French striker from Serbia. You've only got one chance.
Right, so I need to write down or think of 5 players, and I have to think very hard here now. Guys, this is not looking good for me at all. Let's have a look. These are names I've got written down for Tom. Tom, are you ready to get started?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Cool. Let's go with a cheeky little bit of a stopwatch. And you're going to start in a 3, a 2, a 1. Goalkeeper.
Goalkeeper. Okay. I don't know. Right, okay. Let's just go with... Yeah. Okay. It's got the 17 loading symbol. I'm not sure what's going on. Right, okay. Let's go with him.
Okay.
I don't think that was a good choice at all. But
all right, so we're already into the next bit. CAM.
CAM.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Let's just put that to NE. Nation. French. Oh. Okay. Yeah.
I've given you 2 more seconds, and I'm gonna restart this up. And right back.
Right back. Okay. Let's have a look at what we got.
So obviously, there's the loading screen. I'll let you off with that, obviously.
Oh, there we go. Okay, we'll put him in.
And you've got a couple more seconds just to chill out, relax a little bit. Left back.
Left back. Okay.
Oh.
I have no idea how this is going to work out, but... Okay, we'll try him.
Yeah? Cool. All right, so you've got some time on your hands. You've got 2 seconds, one, and centre back. Your right centre back, please.
Right centre back. Okay. Let's go with this. And we need to go with that club, concept players. Yeah, I think we'll have to go with him.
And left centre back, please.
Left centre back.
Yep.
Oh God. Okay. I have to hope and dream here that there is one player that will fit this bill. Oh God. Okay.
Centre defensive mid.
Centre defensive mid.
Yeah.
Oh God. Okay. I think I might have cocked up already. I'm not sure that there's any way this is getting through.
I think you'll be all right. 3, 2, 1. Right centre mid.
Right centre mid. Yeah. No. I'm already dead. I'm already dead in the water right now. There's nothing I can do to save it. God damn it. There's definitely gonna be. Oh God. What's his name? Oh my God. There's too many of these fucking people.
Left centre mid.
And left centre mid is going to be none other than, what's his name? Oh my God, I don't know if he's going to come up because he's got, oh, he's not going to come up because he doesn't have, there's no
two,
way to put,
one.
No, that's just horse, that is horseshit. I'm not going to lie, that is horseshit that you get a player in, because how are you supposed to type out Nzonzi's name when you can't put an apostrophe in there?
It wouldn't have mattered because I had it written down. I'm kind of upset there because you lost the thrill of me being able to say it to you, but at least it wasn't someone that I hadn't got on my board, you know?
God damn it, right, okay. Well, that hasn't gone ideally, I'm not gonna lie, that's not gone totally to plan.
Well, at least you probably
especially
went
especially since I've just looked at my team and I've got four players from the same club, how does that even happen? I put the most random right back in, I didn't see that he was in from Inter Milan.
Oh no. Does that mean you've got people like Benega in there?
I don't have Benega, no. Right, okay, I'll tell you what, let's just go through, let's get my position filled out and see if there's anything
okay,
I can do
yeah.
to save this. So
sure.
So I get to pick a bronze for this position. So to make this work, I need him to be French and from the French from La Liga.
Yes.
Basically. So bronze, concept players, there's none.
Oh dear.
God damn it. Oh, that's annoying. Is there any other way I can make this work? No, I'm gonna lose a shit ton of players. There is no way that I can get away with this. Oh, no. There's not a single bronze player from Sevilla. What is life right now? How is there not a single bronze player from Sevilla? Sevilla are garbage. Half their team should be bronze.
Ooh.
No offense to any Sevilla fans out there. I'm just frustrated with this squad builder. Okay, is there any other way that I can't see any sort of way of getting any Kenny on this at all. A Brazilian maybe? La Liga Brazilian? That might give me some chemistry. Let's quickly go through and have a look. You're loving this, I can tell.
I mean, yes and no, because if I got smashed by you and I had five bronzes, at least I have something to fall back on. If you end up in the same and absolutely smash me with bloody striker team of the year Alves, I'll just be gutted.
I guess we'll take this guy because I know he's already in my club. Right, okay, well that's awful because I have a whole load of players. One player actually has one chemistry.
Oh dear.
One chemistry. So ignoring Dani Alves, Ben Yedder's not on full chemistry, this guy's not on full chemistry, at least that guy is. Okay, so I've got one. Okay, let's just take them out. Okay, that guy's got to go. You've got to go, and then you get to actually remove one of my players as well.
What?
And I've got to remove him because Ben Yedder's not on full chemistry, but he's like one of my players that I have to have in my team. You get to remove a player of your choice, and
wow.
Then I still need to remove a player for the four Inter Milan players. So I guess the last one in is the first one out. So out goes Melo. So now
I might have to come through and have a look at this, but first let's read through the names.
Yeah,
I don't think you won't have any of these, I don't think. So Nzonzi obviously you don't have. Sami Khedira, I'm guessing you don't have.
No.
Manolas, I'm guessing you don't have.
No.
Ramos, I'm guessing you don't have.
No.
And Dybala, I'm guessing you don't have.
I don't have him either.
Okay, cool, right.
Oh,
so I did terribly with my guesses, but
we've both done terribly.
I'm gonna come through and have a look at your squad.
Look at that.
Are you gonna say Glenn Zaya?
Lena. I use him all the time. This, I always mess up, this always happens. I don't know what to do.
What, so I have to take another one of your players out? It has to be your centre-back really, doesn't it?
Yeah, I guess so. Okay, so now I need to get bronzes for the rest of the team.
We've both got five bronzes.
Yep. Wow. I told you it was going to go badly. God damn it.
Yeah, but I thought that was just you trying to make me feel better.
Right, okay, here we go. First one on the transfer market for the centre attacker mid, Ben Goa.
Okay.
Don't know who that guy is. Hopefully I haven't already got... Yeah, okay, he's in. He's probably going to end up with more chemistry than it did when I first built it, to be honest. I might just stick with La Liga and then go for a centre. Or do I... It doesn't even matter. They're all bronze at the end of the day, aren't they?
They are all bronze at the end of the day.
At the end of the day, they are all bronze. So let's go with another centre mid. Let's have a look at what we get. Elena we've already got, so we're going to have to use Lamas, who I think I might have in my... Or Llamas. Might have him in my team already. Well, I don't have him in my club, okay. And then we'll go with a... Should we just go Serie A here so that the goalkeeper has full chem? I think we'll just go Serie A. Oh, so I already know what two centre-backs I'm getting. Purse and Boldall with the other one, because those are the only two Serie A centre-backs. And I think, if I'm correct in thinking, that I'll probably have both of them in my club already. There you go, Boldall and Purse both going into the team. Good stuff.
Wow.
What an absolute shambles.
Look at what we have created. It all went horribly wrong for me. I think I choked, was it my right back I choked up on first? And then from there, it was just in the back of my head. I need to learn to just adapt and move on. However, both our squads here look pretty terrible.
The worst thing is, my team would, like, probably would only have 2-3 bronzes at most if I managed to get Nzonzi in. Because it would have still saved me loads of chem. But, you know, there you go, that's life, isn't it? That's
life. Right, so this is going to be pretty hard, but let's see how we get on. It should be an entertaining match nevertheless. Let's get into a game. I would give instructions, but it doesn't even make any point. There's no point at this stage in making instructions. Here we go then, guys. This is...
There's
just nothing I can say about these teams. There's just nothing either of us can say.
Might be in.
Good goal.
From the angle, I'm surprised. I am surprised from that.
Very
angle.
Nice. Well, he's got a good shot on him.
Oh my god. That bronze of dreams coming
absolute
through for me there.
Joke shop. Get him!
Stop him. Oh, Red, come on now.
It's like the flipping scene in Lord of the Rings where he's like, Legolas, kill him!
No.
They're all rotten. Absolutely rotten.
Oh, Dani Alves. Woof! There he is, my captain.
Man.
My hero.
This is so irritating.
Dani Alves, let's go!
Oh, put the controller down beforehand as well. Right, okay, I'm here. I'm slowly getting over it. I think I need to go and have a walk outside in the cold air to cool me off a bit. I'm absolutely raging with that. But that's what you get when you have 5 bronze in your team. You did a lot better than I did. So pick your players and let's discard them.
I'm going to go left mid.
Mm-hmm.
Right back and left centre back.
Great, so I lose my 9 golden, fantastic. There goes, God, actually no, I've been told not to flipping. Oh my God, I'm actually so pissed off about that. There goes 55,000 coins down the drain, brilliant. So I have to do this for min list, I think he said, so someone can get it. So I'll get onto that now, and then I lose 2 bronzes. Right, fantastic.
Oh my gosh, you're like on another level. I don't even want to come into your room. I think you might beat the crap out of me if I came in there.
It just is what it is. All right, there you go. So that's the min list of 9 golems. Someone's just made themselves a nice bit of profit. Left centre back is this chap. Get rid of him. And then finally, we're going to get this left midfielder here. Bang, they are all gone. I have absolutely hated this episode, but hopefully it has been of some enjoyment to you guys. If you have enjoyed it, like I said, let's try and smash out 3,500 likes. We very much appreciate it. I did just have to do another brutal discard of flipping 9 golems. At least I got Alves though, but even so, it's just crap. Nevertheless, thank you very much, Tom, for having me on. Like I said, go check his video out if you want to see it. And without further ado, I've been Oakley, you've been fantastic. Have a great day, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Peace.